Ah!
He's gonna bust his ass.
Alright. I got my hotel room switched because when I originally... Oh, hello. When I originally booked this room a month ago, all they had left was a smoking room. It was so bad, the smell. Oh my god, I was dying all night. So thankfully, I got it switched to a non-smoking room. Much better view, though. Although it's not much, but still better view.
Hello. I'm here upstate in Mohawk Park. I don't know what this Coxing entry. I don't remember what the name is. So I had to pay $15 just to see this place. I hope it's worth it, just for the footage, you know. So we're gonna walk on this trail. We're gonna go see what's called Split Rock. It's supposed to be really cool. Sorry, the sun's in the way. It's supposed to be a swimming hole, but it's supposed to be really cool. I found it was recommended on onlyinyourstate.com. I'm not sponsored by them, so I'm just saying where I found it. Yeah, so Angel's waiting back there because he's not going to pay the $15. Hopefully it's a decent thing to see. I'll be pissed if I pay $15 and it's a little bullshit thing. But, I have faith, it's a nice place. So we just came from the brewery. I'm a little, I had some high alcohol beer. I only had two. They were really good, but. And by the way, a fly landed in my beer, so I only had a beer and a half. And he got drunk. I took him out. I didn't want him to drown. Sorry, push the button. I didn't want him to drown. So he was walking all over the table drunk. Then he finally flew away. It's kind of funny. But we're here at the trail. And we're going to go see this place. And I'll turn this on when we get there. So as soon as I turned the camera off, we were actually here already. This is Split Rock. Oh, it's my fall. How you doing? Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's not fall in the water. You know, I totally forgot my microphone. This is pretty cool. The water is very clear. I'm gonna go explore a little, see what's over there. So, that's Split Rock. It's pretty cool. I found out it's very cold. So if I come back here, I'm probably gonna go in the beginning of the summer, when it's warmer out.
It's
pretty
cold.
Yeah? Oh, really? Alright. Angel, if we go, again, be prepared to be freezing your ass off. So, that's pretty cool, but I definitely want to come back probably next year. Well, maybe even this year. Who knows? We'll see. This would be a pretty cool experience. Go in there. The water's very clear. And, that's pretty cool. Let's go explore. So, we are going exploring. I want to get my money's worth. $15. Hopefully there's some good stuff to see not too far, because Angel is waiting for me. We are shooting in prime 4K, so the detail will be very amazing. If you don't have a 4K TV or a computer, you should still see some pretty good detail in 1080p. I always like to shoot 4K because it'll get the best quality possible. Shogun Path, that's a strange name, it's probably Indian. I always like to get the best quality possible for my viewers. So, we're walking through the forest. I don't remember the name of this. Oh, the Coxing Trail. We're walking through the Coxing Trail. I don't know the name of the forest, but okay. The Coxing Trail. I don't know why I'm out of breath. I didn't even do anything. So, we're walking along the trail. I didn't bring any of my gear besides this camera. I hope there's something over there decent to see. I'll just turn this off when we get there. Dude, I'm getting paranoid. What if there's bears in here? I don't have any defense weapons or anything on me. I didn't even spray myself for ticks. Come on. Yo, I don't know how far this trail goes, and I don't want to get lost. Angel's already waiting for me, and this bug's blowing in my ear, and it's getting really annoying. I don't know if there's bears in here. Let's get the hell out of here. Ah! Oh, shit. I don't even know how far I went in. I don't want to keep Angel waiting. It's your boy Mustang 2005 coming back at you in 4K. I don't even know how far I went into the forest. I was just trying to find something to make my hike what my hike's worth. So, that's pretty cool. I'll definitely come back to that. I don't even have my tripod or anything. I'm just hand-holding this. I hope I'm getting a decent video. So we're gonna go back to the car. We're gonna go to the scenic overlook and get some nice pictures and video. I'll see you guys there. So we were gonna go see another area, and we gotta pay for there too. Classic New York, nickel and diming everything. So we're not gonna go there. We're not going there, right?
That's actually not true. What happens is, I was reading the brochure.
Yeah.
This is all volunteer. They have to take care of 8,000 acres. So that's what that membership does.
Oh, okay.
It's all volunteer.
So are we going to the falls or no?
Sure.
I just hope it's not really a 4 mile hike like she said it is. It doesn't look like that on the maps.
Yeah, I'm not waiting for you for 4 miles.
Unless you want to come with me.
We'll talk about it.
Okay, see you guys later.
Yeah. How much is this?
Oh, look at this. You put your license and shit in this?
Yeah, no, maybe so. Let me know now.
Yo, get the hell out of here. Yo, what's with this nickel and diming? This is some bullshit. $10.
Did we just have to talk about this?
Yeah, what were you saying?
Oh, that the other place, the reason they charge.
Nice. I'm paying $10.
The reason that they charge is because it's 8,000 for acres.
So? I don't care how many acres it is. Why do I gotta be nickeled and dimed? It's a state park. It should be free for all. Our taxes are supposed to pay for that shit. What do you think they charge you a state tax for? Unbelievable. Yo, I don't care about no 8,000 acres of land. That's nickel and dime, man. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. We're here at the Overlook. Pretty cool.
Those bicycles.
I just wish it wasn't all this overgrowth. Yeah. Guess we'll get something out of it.
Videotaping?
Yes, I am.
Eric, why don't you, Eric, you know it would be a great shot?
What?
Of you rolling down the hill with the camera.
Alright, let's go.
No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that.
Like cigarette people. They drop their beers everywhere.
You know, this is a state park. You're supposed to keep it clean. What's the matter with you?
Dude, I think you can walk around over here.
No, I think so, too. I'm about to hop right over this.
Alright.
Sure sprayed myself. I forgot. Oh, this is a trail. Yo, it's a trail. Yeah. We are exploring, and it's not boring.
We're totally getting
there. Should I get the spray?
I'm thinking about it.
I got the spray with me.
You got it all you right now?
It's under my bag.
I got the spray too. Dude.
Let's get the spray.
Let's not get ticked.
Oh. All right, now we're doing some proper exploring. We're all bug sprayed up. I got my bag. Got everything we need. It's probably marked on a map somewhere, but I don't have the map.
Like it's west now?
Yeah, I don't think so. We sprayed ourselves.
We sprayed for ticks, not west now.
Oh, true. I feel like that's just a made-up thing.
No, it's legit.
I don't know. I feel like I would have gotten it already.
Me and you both.
Yeah. That's why I think it's made up. I think when they spray for the West Nile, so-called spray for it with the trucks, they're really just government experimenting on us. And it's not like they haven't done it before. There are cases where they did some spraying in a certain city just to test things. That's what Agent Orange was, you know.
Well, did you read about the tick thing?
Yeah, that's created from Plum Island in Long Island.
Are you memorizing where we're going?
Or
are we going to have to look like a couple of bozos with the camera, following the camera back out?
I don't think we'll get lost. So far, it hasn't split anywhere. But don't jinx us. We'll be spending a night with the bears.
They're going to be your problem. They're going to like you more. They like, you know, short dudes that really like cameras and stuff.
Sorry, I had to edit something out. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, we're totally not crawling down there.
No, I ain't going down there. That is cool.
Makes you want to jump on a hook and just zip line down here.
Yeah.
But you're going to get powerful with that. You're like... You're a fester when you're done.
Watch me find like some magical hole-in-the-wall thing that people don't know about. That's not on maps or something. You know what I'm talking about.
Yep.
Probably like some cool waterfall or something.
Could be like that spring in Staten Island that nobody knows about.
I don't even know about it. What spring in Staten Island?
Spring in Staten Island, you've been there.
Oh wait, is that the one by Clove Road?
Nah, it's up at Allison Pond. But there's another one in Clove Road.
Yeah, that's...
I've never seen the one in Clove Road. I've seen the one at Allison Pond though.
Are you talking about the one that's by the military, what's it called? It's that Marine Corps League.
The holy shit.
You know what I'm talking about though, right? Oh, this is rocky. You know what I'm talking about though, the Marine Corps League?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's not that?
Nope.
Huh.
Let's not go too far. Remember, it is getting dark.
Yeah, I know, but I don't think we'll get lost. Because it's been, so far it's been pretty straightforward.
There really are bears.
Oh, shit.
And there's occasionally mountain lions over here.
Oh, that's nice.
And coyotes.
Oh, that is even more nice.
And other things that really are.
That go bump in the night.
Pretty much. If you get close to water, you might find a water moccasin.
Oh.
There are pit vipers. They will
oh.
ruin your life. If you make it out alive, they'll ruin your life. Not to mention that we've got timber rattlers up here.
Is that a snake?
That's a rattlesnake.
Oh, that's nice, too. Wonderful creatures.
Let's see, we have black widows up here, brown recluse.
Oh, come on, man. What the fuck are we doing here? You go in front of me.
No, man. You're the short one.
I'm also the one with the camera.
Yeah, so somebody's got to get the footage of this thing coming after them.
That'd be so funny. Footage of us running away.
I'll be running away while you're catching the footage. Don't worry about it. I'll drag your venom ass out later with the cameras. The bad part is since New York recently decided that it would be a good idea
mm-hmm.
to get rid of the snake venom dude and throw him in jail.
Oh.
You know,
so now there's no snake venom.
There's no more anti-venom.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
That's what this guy used to do.
Wonderful.
So because New York State being stupid, now if you get bit by one, your ass is toast.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, and don't forget copperheads. They hang out over here too.
Oh shit, I just walked into a web.
A lot of copperheads. Dude, more draggy than cable.
Oh, I fell out? Where is it? Oh, here it is. That's my phone charger.
Dude, are you even paying attention to where you're going?
I'm paying attention. Okay. Let's make a mental note here. Do not go on the wide path, go on the fucked up path.
Fair enough. Why does it look like a quad or something's been through here?
Probably has. How far down do you want to go, though?
Not that far. If it was better daylight, I'd go further, but it's not better daylight.
Oh, you can see the rock up there.
Yeah.
Let's at least go to that rock down there.
All right, fair enough.
And let's not trip either. Well, this is pretty cool. Is this granite rock?
I'm not sure.
I know New York has a lot of granite.
I'm not sure.
At least Staten Island, at least. Burp. Excuse me.
What the freak? That's a weird ass moss. It's country for you.
Yeah.
I don't know what kind of rock that is. That was very oddly shaped.
Yeah.
It looks like it fell off the mountain.
I know. Maybe. Might have. Yeah, this is probably a lot... Yeah, you know what?
Yeah,
that cliff fell. Was probably a lot bigger.
Yeah, these fell.
Yeah. I feel like this would be a ravine or something right here. Whatever the
probably
river.
Looks, looks like it was. The
yeah. I don't know the proper name for it. But I do want to go to that big rock right there. And that's why I'm calling it quits.
What big rock?
Right there.
Oh.
And that's why I'm calling it quits.
That's nasty. And let me down. You're like running away. If you get into a fight with a copperhead or, you know, a cottonmouth or something, I'm probably the only one who knows how to get rid of it.
Yeah, I'm going on top of that.
Why watching those educational programs sometimes have their benefits.
Yeah. I just got deja vu. Like, we've been here before. And it was pretty cool.
Some of that doesn't look too stable, so just be careful around it.
Oh, fucking bee.
Yeah, I think that rock is stable.
Oh, you know what? I don't think we're getting up on that. We're not getting up on that. Not unless you're a mountain climber. I ain't looking to be a little adventurous.
Yeah, not this side.
Unless on this side it's easier to get up. Even if it was at an early hour, I ain't climbing that.
Alright.
That's a little risky there. Yeah, you gotta be like a rock climbing for that.
Yeah, don't get too close to it.
That's a pretty steep drop.
There's too many webs.
Yeah.
If I get to a fight with a proud recluse, which is poisonous, or black widow, which is poisonous.
With the camera. Oh shit, there's somebody there. Scared the shit out of me. There's people there.
Oh really?
Yeah. They're just there chilling.
Oh, that's cool.
You want to chill on the rock? There's smaller rocks over there.
Then go chill. Make it quick.
Let's not bust my ass. You know what? I'm gonna give you this camera. Because if I do bust my ass, I'm gonna turn it on.
Oh. He's gonna bust his ass. He's gonna bust his ass.
Now I'm wondering.
We're all gonna laugh because he's gonna bust his ass. Uh-huh. Come on, Eric. Just bust your ass. Come on.
Getting up,
everybody wants to see you bust your ass.
I made it.
Oh. Man, I had to talk trash and I almost busted my ass.
Is there a name for this place? Just random rocks?
Yeah.
I'm from the city, so I'm just exploring.
Oh, okay, cool, man. Rock on.
Yeah.
No, this place is tight. I don't know what the name of this trail is, but
I'm just recording, is that okay?
Okay. Yeah.
You might be on YouTube.
Perfect.
Oh, shit, he made it down.
How are you? You guys made it safely.
Yep.
All right, there you go, Eric. I'm going to turn it off.
Press the button again. This is pretty cool.
As soon as you go down, you can't come back up now.
I'll get up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think. Okay. Yeah, I should be able to get up.
Yeah.
I lost 40 pounds, so I should be good.
There you go. Perfect. If you guys go back up and get back to the parking lot and walk along the guardrail.
Yeah.
On your left side, there's a trail that goes up, and it'll take you along the edge of the ridge.
Oh.
It's fucking beautiful.
And then you have a giant, giant view from the top.
Is it a long walk? Because we're losing sunlight.
Yeah,
it's not as long as this walk. It was probably just as long as this walk.
Yeah, probably.
To the parking lot.
Well, 6:22 right now. We got plenty of time.
Yeah, it'll.
Sun doesn't set until 7:30.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I told you you're gonna be bait.
Adventures. All right.
Yeah, man, it's beautiful. And then off to the left, there's like a couple little cutouts, and you can see the whole valley.
Nice.
So yeah. Yeah, it's beautiful.
All right, let's go exploring.
Some immaculate pictures going up there for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Nice meeting you guys.
Pleasure. Yeah, you as well.
All right.
Have a good one.
All right, you too.
Take care. Be careful.
All right.
And remember, if we get to a fight with something, you're the bait. You're definitely a sacrifice.
Here, let me stow this. Just in case you fall.
Everything's nice around here. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, I've been up here for like...
Bobcats.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the bobcats. No, they're actually around here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's a lot of things around here. A bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
I made the mistake of googling, you know.
Oh, you never do that. No, come on. It's just like WebMD something.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. I just couldn't resist.
Oh, gotta have that self-control.
Yeah. I'm starting to learn that the hard way.
All right, guys.
All right.
Later.
Yeah, going up is so much easier. You just gotta be a little careful.
So glad I got
pizza. All right, I'm turning this off because you don't want to see the same nonsense. Unless we're getting chased by a bear, I'm turning this off.
That's the this one.
Dude, are you sure we didn't come up this way? We got lost already. No, I don't think so. I don't know.
There's only one way to find out.
I'll go.
You go that way and we'll just keep in contact.
No, I'll go this way.
It's quiet out here, so we can go.
God damn. Oh, you walked right into a web. Oh, I think it was that way though. Maybe not. I don't know. You might be right. Yeah, that's a cool rock down there. Oh, almost fucking fell. I might have to zoom in a little.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking wild.
That's pretty cool. I'm getting the big camera out for that one.
Yeah, we gotta get over here, so I gotta drain the monster.
Drain in the woods.
Woods.
There's people here.
Where? They're all the way down there. They're not gonna see anything. He's gotta pee.
So you're gonna try to catch it off footage?
No, I'm turning it off.
Oh, he's freaking mosquito. Hell no. He could bite me in my throat.
I have a friend that had a tick on his dick, the head. Because he pissed in the woods. He went to go pee when he got home. He's like, yo, there's a fucking tick on the head of my dick. Oh shit, this is still recording. That's funny. I got that on video. Damn, this kid's dying and shit.
I think you would have.
Oh, uphill, man. But I'm burning some calories, so it's good. Turning this off. I was right. Where's the other trail? Are you sure?
Oh. Remember that right there.
Really? Alright. Oh, my heart's pounding. Yeah, I was right. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is slippery.
Yeah,
come on.
My
car. Whoa. Yeah. I got too much weight on my back. Whew.
I wasn't that bad.
Yep. This I remember.
Yeah,
I was fucked up. Ah. Civilization.
Imagine taking this turn on my car. But there's a cop there, so.
Oh, look at my bear.
There's a cop there, so I couldn't do it anyway.
That's what.
Wow, I hope you can see this good. I don't know how this is gonna come out in video. But you can see all the stars.
I hope it's in focus. It's hard to tell, and Angel's rushing me, and it's making me nervous. It's pretty awesome. See all the stars. It's pretty awesome.